Now, don't get me wrong, I think I condone this. All I'm asking is for an open mind. Picture, holding the myth of being a terrorist in your fist. Cleats walking down cobble steps made of anguish. Imagine holding two hands of family when you had six in the beginning of your life. And all you have left are the new walls of Jericho running through your home, separating the civil from the animal, separating the tame from the untamable, separating your heart from fear and anger, never having the chance to live the life of safety. The media shows pictures of children pulling down bars, screaming for the sons of our angels. Our children, all they're asking is for open mind. Give us your empathy, not your pity. Understand why our children stand there. Understand why these children don't have no schools, no homes, no books, no parents. Some things that we hear, I hear, take advantage of. Life is hard, yes. Does it mean you have to die for it? No. But that's what they're doing. Not for no warlords and not for no myths. For the next child that breathes in Bethlehem. For the next child that breathes in Beth Hanina. For the next child. For the next breath. Oppressed mind who goes to oppress measures. We're not asking you to condone this. All we're asking is for open minds. Beloh, Bidem, Nasik, and Palestine. With the blood and the tears that we give to Palestine. Beloh, Bidem, Nasik, and Palestine. Remember. There were bodies before there were corpses, and there were minds of love and happiness before they were ever oppressed. Remember that there'll be no white flags placed into my hand because I am here to fight with these words and this peace and the many to follow. God bless.